Central Michigan, who lost to Peach Jr. last week.
Outside!